Racing in the senior category in the second round of Rotax Max National Championship sponsored by JK Tyre 2013. The day has been quite well. We had two practice sessions in the morning and now we have finished our qualifying and heat ones. Now the micros are getting ready for the heat too, and I've been having a tough day. I had some crashes and let's hope for the best, and I guess everything will go well. The track is good. We are finding it quite well. It's quite tricky. Like, it was raining for the last 2 days, but now it's quite dried and we are having some problems. The facilities are amazing. Like, we have got races on at least 2 to 3 tracks every year in India. Two of them are in Hyderabad, but the response we get here, the kind of facilities we get are really amazing. And I hope this brings in more new drivers to race. Emergency, we have got 2 ambulances, most qualified doctors who have been in racing for the last 7 years, 7-8 years. So they have got everything. There's no way that a person can get hurt and it's gonna be serious.